Got the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming.
What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Ferg here, back at it again with another Clash Royale video, and today it's a little bit of update video. You guys may or may not have noticed that I haven't uploaded in about 4 or 5 days. Basically, I've got like 3 things to talk about why I haven't uploaded. The first thing is obviously college. I've had so many assignments for college and stuff. I usually do upload daily, and I've stopped that probably for the past month. During the whole of October, I didn't upload back-to-back, I guess, once. I think I uploaded back-to-back maybe once, and that was it. But I usually upload every day, so that's what's going to be starting here in November. I'm getting my own iPad, so I won't have to use my mom's anymore because she doesn't want me to use hers. So I'm getting my own iPad. It will be here by Wednesday. As soon as that comes, I'll be back on the daily grind, and I don't have any more assignments to do for the next couple of weeks. I usually leave my assignments to the last 2 days and then cram them all in, which is why I haven't uploaded a lot in the past week or so. So that new iPad will be here. I'm getting an iPad 2017 edition. It's not an iPad Pro, it's just a 2017. It cost me about $300, £300. It's in rose gold, and I did get something engraved into the back of it, but I'm not going to tell you what that is until I actually get it, so I can show you guys. Maybe I'll do like a little face cam thing or something like that, and I'll show you the engraved back of my new iPad when it comes. It should be here by Wednesday. If it is here by Wednesday, then daily uploads will resume on Wednesday. Also, another little bit of a topic, I was on Patreon the other day, and unfortunately, I got $240 worth of chargebacks. If you guys don't know what that is, it's basically when people donate to you and then they decide, I don't want to give you the money, I'm taking it back, but it's already in your account. So then Patreon will take the money out of your account, even if you've already used it or something like that, which I kind of think it's a bit dumb. But I contacted Patreon and got it all resolved, and I only have to pay for the processing fees, not the money that was actually fraudulently donated to me. So I got that all sorted out. You guys may have followed me. If you follow me on Twitter, you guys already know about that. But yeah, I was about to lose $240. Thank God I didn't. I only lost, I think it was about $32 in processing fees by Patreon. So big shout out to Patreon there for helping me out with that. If I had been doing donations through PayPal, I would have lost a lot of money. But thank God I didn't lose all that money, because that would have really put me down. I wouldn't even have been able to buy my iPad, and then I wouldn't be able to upload. So yeah, I'll be uploading. Hopefully I'll have my next video will be out on Wednesday, and then I'll be back to the daily grind. Hoping you guys are still active. Not too sure what response I'm gonna get from this video, because as you guys know, I have not uploaded very regularly for the past month. But November, man, it's gonna be our month. December's gonna be our month, and then going into 2018, I'm hoping to, you know, boost up the sub count, boost up the view count, create a nice little community. Also, if you guys want to talk to me on a sociable level, on like a one-to-one level, go onto my Discord. It is in the description down below. If you guys just want to follow me on updates, you don't want to talk to me, follow me on Twitter. So yeah, Discord's to talk to me in a chat room. It's basically like just a big chat. I think there's about 300-400 people in it, and it's just all of my subscribers are just in it. They're talking away, you know. It's a nice little community in there. That's basically like where most of my loyal fans are, or most of my loyal subscribers are, in the Discord, and they talk to me basically every single day. I always talk every single day, but some of the other guys might not talk as much, but I am always in there. When I'm pushing ladder, I'm always got Discord open on my computer. When I'm playing GCs, I've got my Discord open on my computer. Even when I'm recording videos, right now I have my Discord open. I can see my Discord right now as I'm saying this, and I have my Twitter up on the other side of the screen. So yeah, those two social medias or anything are the best way to reach me. If you want to look into my personal life, go to my Instagram. It's also down in the description down below. But yeah, so basically got my Patreon resolved, which was a big point. I'm getting a new iPad, so I'll be able to daily upload again, because, you know, I can't go and like use all of my parents' stuff, because that's not very good on them, you know what I mean? Like, I'm trying to upload daily while using all of their stuff. Fortunately for me, nobody in my house uses my Mac, so I can actually use that as much as I want. Literally nobody uses the computer in my house. And then also the assignments for college, I've got them all done, and I'll be able to daily upload starting Wednesday. So yeah, guys, this is just a little bit of an update video. The title's probably a little bit baity to attract attention, to basically get you guys back on my channel. You know how it is up here on YouTube. If you don't daily upload, you kind of lose consistency of loyal subscribers and stuff like that. So if you've seen the baity title, I'm not too sure what I'm gonna title it. Probably like they stole $240 from me or something, because people did. But yeah, I hope you don't mind the clickbait title too much. I did need to get you guys back on my channel and back in the flow and back in the Ferg fam. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this little bit of update video. I will see you Wednesday by the latest, Monday by the earliest. It is Saturday right now. It's currently 9 p.m. for me. Probably by the time this goes up, I'll be sleeping or I'll be pushing ladder really hard. But yeah, make sure to go into the Discord and the Twitter and basically just talk to me, guys. I'm looking for some guys to talk to. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this little update video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys are new for that daily upload starting in the Wednesday. It might start before then, depending on when my iPad comes. But as soon as my iPad comes, back to the daily grind, guys. Back to the ladder push grind, guys. Back to the pushing for champion. I may be pushing a completely maxed account next season. Not too sure about that just yet, but if I am, I will definitely tell you guys on Twitter or Discord. For the YouTube guys who only follow me on YouTube, you will see the max account when I upload a video, but I will definitely be announcing if I'm gonna be getting one on Twitter straight away. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the next video. It's been your boy Ferg, and without further ado, let's roll the outro.